can hear that sound, and I can't stop running, and I won't stop now.
Aksha is, I think Hemant can handle her, and the way Hemant is, Aksha can handle her.
Yeah. Is why, because I think Hemant is all feeling and Aksha is more like, you know, like
Aksha
has feeling but she is like,
it's hidden
inside. So like he is like all feelings, which is why they're perfect for each other. Because he brings out like a side of her which he'll never express, and he's all about expressing, which is why I think it's like they're perfect for each other.